Hope you all are doing fine. I'm here to share something important. Yes, I am tested COVID positive. The very next minute I was tested positive, I consulted my doctor and I isolated myself immediately. I am taking proper medication, proper supplementation. I'm eating all the healthy and nutritious food to build my immunity. So I request all my friends who were in touch with me of late and all the people who were close to me in the past week to please isolate yourself or get the COVID test done if in case you see any symptoms as such. There is nothing to be panicked about. There is nothing to be ashamed of. I know people talk all bullshit, so please don't give your ears to all the rumors. Stay away from negativity, please. It is better. I mean, prevention is better than cure. But even at the worst case, if you're tested positive, there is nothing to be worried about. Stay strong. Take it easy. All that you have to do is isolate yourself. Stay away from people till that virus dies in you, because that's the only way we're going to break the chain. By God's grace and all your people's love, I'm doing absolutely fine. I will come back to you with flying colors very soon. Bye-bye. Hope you all are doing fine. I'm here to share something important. Yes, I am tested COVID positive. The very next minute I was tested positive, I consulted my doctor and I isolated myself immediately. I am taking proper medication, proper supplementation. I'm eating all the healthy and nutritious food to build my immunity. So I request all my friends who were in touch with me of late and all the people who were close to me in the past week to please isolate yourself or get the COVID test done if in case you see any symptoms as such. There is nothing to be panicked about. There is nothing to be ashamed of. I know people talk all bullshit, so please don't give your ears to all the rumors. Stay away from negativity, please. It is better. I mean, prevention is better than cure. But even at the worst case, if you're tested positive, there is nothing to be worried about. Stay strong. Take it easy. All that you have to do is isolate yourself. Stay away from people till that virus dies in you, because that's the only way we're going to break the chain. By God's grace and all your people's love, I'm doing absolutely fine. I will come back to you with flying colors very soon. Bye-bye.